Yeah, we wish to advise the former KCM liquidator Miringolungu not to continue hiding into the immunity which was granted to him suspiciously by the former DPP. You know, KCM is a public asset which Zambians must know what exactly transpired when he was appointed liquidator. If funds were misused, let the law take its course so that if he never misused the funds, he can be acquitted or he can be cleared. Unlike a situation where he continuously arguing over his immunity, which was suspiciously granted, so to say.